And now I am joined by Jay from CBST Adventures. Jay, thank you so much for joining me this morning. How are you doing?
Wonderful to be here.
Yeah.
Yeah. I started my day in the usual way on crazy adventure.
So
today it was a mountain bike ride up to the Hallelujah Hut.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Nice. Okay, so for people that are unaware of what CBST Adventures is, can you kind of briefly describe what is CBST Adventures?
Right, that I will. So CBST Adventures stands for Companies Building Stronger Teams. Mm-hmm. We take teams out into nature, and we utilize those metaphors of nature to really bond the teams and help them come up with great ideas that they have to make their companies better going forward.
That sounds great. And I mean, I know you come in occasionally, and it's just like all your stories and adventures that your clients have had, they just sound so rewarding.
Yeah.
And I believe you just had a recent one, right?
Just this Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, mm-hmm. we rented out this beautiful lodge up on Peak 7 in Breckenridge. And it was on 12 acres, had 12 bedrooms, 15 bathrooms.
That is a beautiful lodge. Yeah, beautiful. That is gorgeous.
Yeah. So, and it was really interesting because this group, their company is about a $17 billion company. Mm-hmm. And the CEO and his direct reports all came into this house, and they shared rooms together, and they cooked together, and they really built these great bonds, and they played together in the front yard there. So from that standpoint, they loved the kind of rustic nature of coming out to Colorado mm-hmm. and getting together and setting their direction for the upcoming couple of years here.
I imagine sort of just the close proximity and that living space is going to be kind of start to set up some interesting dynamics. And maybe some of that came out in the adventures that they had during the day. What kind of team building adventures did they have?
Yeah. Well, we started off and we took them from the airport, and they had to run an amazing race to that lodge.
Uh-huh.
And it took them.
So they had no idea where they were going.
No idea where they were going.
Yeah.
So it kind of moved them through. They went through the little town of Idaho Springs on the way up. They stopped at the Sky Trek at the Colorado Adventure Center and really had a great time there, just challenging themselves on that Sky Trek adventure on the way up. Then they stopped at the top of Loveland Pass, did a big hike to the top of, big vista point.
Yeah, for the Continental Divide.
Worked together. They had to sing for strangers. kind of some fun and goofy things uh-huh. that they did along the way. And then they came back, and we actually dropped them about a half mile from the lodge and gave them coordinates, and they had to find their way to the lodge, mm-hmm. Given some clues.
Mm-hmm. And so
anyhow, that was Monday, and then Tuesday we got them out bright and early, some at sunrise for a kayak adventure out on Lake Dillon. And we took them out, and it was the part that was really amazing is, they were going hard paddling on out. We're like, calm down, we're all doing this as a team. And then we came into this little cove, and our facilitator sat there in their kayaks, and just almost organically, they got together, and the boats all kind of came into this beautiful little crescent circle. And everyone grabbed onto each other's kayaks, and we sat there and talked about it. And as the kayaks rotated, we saw Peak One and Victoria. And then as we'd move, it's like Falcon Ridge, Mount Royal, and then off to Buffalo Mountain. Mm-hmm. But they have this just beautiful 360-degree view where we would rotate and talk. But what came out when we finished off and we had this business meeting at the top of the mountain in this beautiful spot, one of the attendees, she said, that visual of us holding onto the kayak is what's going to drive us going forward.
Yeah.
And when we have troubles, when we have times when, this whole new business of what we're doing happens, we're going to circle the kayaks.
Yeah.
We're going to all be there together.
Did they get a picture of that?
Oh, yeah.
Because that's something that's going to have to hang up in the office, right?
That is. Yeah. And we'll actually take those. We'll make it into a collage and send it to them so that they'll have those visuals in their mind.
Oh, that is so great. And that's such a great description to really kind of get a sense of what they're kind of going through. And the kayaks, that's such a great way to start your morning, your day.
Yeah. So if you think about experiential leadership, experiential learning, getting out there and experiencing something that you can take that metaphor back into what you're going through. Right now, they are phenomenal at staying in their lane and doing their own work. So vertically, they're the best in the world at what they do.
Yeah.
But horizontally, working with the other teams,
that's
where they struggle.
Yeah.
So now they've got this visual that they can think of circle the kayaks.
Yeah.
Me in this zone, I'm going to help you out in this zone.
Yeah.
And that was talked about throughout the entire weekend.
Yeah, then that is so important because that's where innovation happens, right? Working with other people, and then also more efficiency because I kind of feel like when you're working as a team, you're not working as hard.
Right.
You can kind of enjoy yourself a little bit more.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Now tell me a little bit about the types of adventures. So this was one.
Yep.
Now are all the sort of adventures here in Summit County area or?
Right. Well, so this particular company wanted this particular adventure, but no, they call us for adventures everywhere. Mm-hmm. So in March, we took them to Tucson, Arizona, to a horse ranch. Later on this year, we're going to take them up to a ranch up in either Montana or Wyoming, and we're picking out what that is. But they always love to come back to Colorado.
Yeah, and I can understand why.
Yeah. Well, and I'll tell you, the CEO, when we had this business meeting up on top of the point, Sapphire Point, and we looked out over the mountains, we looked out over the lake, and that's where we had the business meeting with the stand-up chart, and you know, we're drawing out what does the new future look like.
Yeah.
At that point, the CEO looked at me and he goes, "This is the most incredible boardroom I have ever presented at. And this is the most impactful meeting that we've ever had."
Yeah.
And when you get that, and you realize that this person's top of their game.
Yeah.
They've had a lot of really amazing meetings in different spaces around the world. When we in Summit County get called out for this is the best boardroom.
It is the best boardroom.
Absolutely was.
All right, folks. Now, if you want to have an adventure kind of similar to what Jay has provided this past team, and you want that for your business team at home, be sure to contact Jay. So, Jay, what is the best way for people to reach you?
You know, I'd say the best way, go to our website. That's CBST Adventures, Companies Building Stronger Teams. Take a look at our experiential leadership side, and we've got a number of pieces there. But, you know, I'll tell you, sometimes just give us a call.
Yeah.
And we'll talk you and walk you through what makes sense for your company.
Yeah.
Because that's really the best way to really get into what it is that we can do for you.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, Jay, well, thank you so much for stopping in and, you know, enlightening us more about what's going on with CBST Adventures. And, thank you.
Yeah, great to see you this morning. Thank
you. Okay, folks, we're going to take another quick break. We'll see you in a few.